In this tutorial, we want to look at the corpuls CPR therapy settings. Basically, they consist of two major parts. One is choosing the correct stamp length, and the other is the possibility to set the individual parameters using the software. To choose the right stamp length, it makes sense to already have the short stamp pre-connected to the corpuls CPR. This fits the majority of the patients. The longer stamp variant is required for patients with a lower thorax height or for children. It can be easily inserted. The transition between the patients and the stamp lengths is fluid. If there are still problems despite choosing the stamp length, then we would refer you to our troubleshooting video. As the resuscitation mannequin has a low thorax height, we are using a long stamp, and Verena will now show us how we can change the therapy using the softkeys.
We can see that the corpuls CPR display is divided into four sections, with only one section focusing only on the times, and the other three giving options to change the therapy. What usually happens is that you start a resuscitation under standard conditions in 32 mode. During the course of the resuscitation, the airway is secured, and you want to change the mode to continuous. To do so, press the corresponding soft key next to the mode and then select from the list. Confirm this and either go back using the back button or, as you can see, if I don't press anything, it automatically jumps back after 3 seconds. You can also see here that the LED keeps flashing blue, reminding you about ventilation. I can also change the clinical parameters depth or rate should the need arise. To do this, I click the soft key next to the corresponding value, also here, and use the plus and minus to go up or down. I don't have to click back here either, and the device adopts the setting automatically without me having to confirm it. The same also applies for the rate.
Okay, so in summary, we have discussed choosing the right stamp length and found that a short stamp is sufficient and works for most patients. Not many patients need to change to the long stamp. And then Verena briefly showed us the softkeys, with which we can control and influence the therapy. We hope this was helpful for you.
You might also find our other videos helpful. Otherwise, have fun out there and have fun with our devices.